Hey, today I'd like for you to share with me your online marketing nightmare. What is it that you tried, you were trying to take step forwards for your business that really set you back, at least to some extent? And I'm stressing to some extent because as small business owners, and especially as owner-led business owners, any setback, anything that's a time waster, a resource waster, is unacceptable. It's just so painful because there's so many things we could be doing, and we struggle enough with our businesses without having setbacks like that get in our way. Now, I'm going to share with you mine, and before I do that, I also want to stress that we shouldn't be overly gun shy. We shouldn't sit around and, you know, just assume that the way we've done things before is the way we need to continue, because online marketing is changing. The way we market ourselves, the way customers perceive us, is constantly moving. And if we stand still, that's just a great formula for failure. So, you know, we've got to try things. Now, years back, and I'm going to preface this by saying I'm a huge advocate of mastermind groups. When I started my business back in 2010, I joined a mastermind. I've mentioned this before. I stumbled into it. It's almost like I didn't know any better, but the guys that sold me on it convinced me of it, and I was paying a lot more money for that than I could afford, but if I hadn't done it, I wouldn't be where I am today. As a matter of fact, I probably would have still, well, I wouldn't be where I am today. Now, after that, it's almost like I evolved and I outgrew it, and there were reasons for me to leave that mastermind group, and I was looking for another one. And the second time I tried, it was not a good fit. It wasn't a reflection necessarily on the coach and the way they did things, but we just didn't gel. I didn't get what I needed from them. I tried an awful lot of things, and I think it was just a misunderstanding between what I needed to accomplish and how, you know, the coach and their team thought I should accomplish it. Again, I tried a lot of things, and frankly, I consider that one not so much a nightmare, but just a big waste of time and money. And since then, you know, I've tried other things, other masterminds that have been good, but that's just not one that worked for me. You know, honestly, I don't know what I could have done to have avoided that, but, you know, you live and learn. So I recommend that you not be gun-shy about trying new things, whether they be masterminds, whether they be some sort of programs, whether it's joining some sort of, a networking group. So don't be gun-shy, but at the same time, you know, be out there watching for things that, you know, maybe warning signs that it's not a match. Maybe you can talk to people and vet out, you know, something that might be a potential problem for you. So I want to leave you with an invitation to share below, you know, as a comment, what experiences you had that weren't so good, which ones were nightmares, and what are things so that the rest of us can learn from what you went through.